Fear will cause us to stay in familiarity, and in turn, have us running away from our true destiny. That person, that thing, that place that is no longer serves no use and keeps us from growing stronger. When worry stops us from forging ahead, we then retreat back to what kept us bound instead. God knows that in order to get us what we need, He has to make what made us comfortable not succeed. When we call that individual and they won't pick up the phone or answer the knock on the door when we visit their home, that club or lounge or hangout spot where it used to be lit is now not so hot. When we have outgrown these things or have gotten too relaxed, God then makes them unavailable to keep us from going back. We cannot rest in our comforts and expect to walk in purpose. That is why God made uncomfortable a part of His plan for us. We cannot become stagnant, miss out, and get left behind just because God is challenging and preparing us to be at the front of the line. He is priming and equipping us to get us out of our comfort zone. But no, He is not going to give us the dream and then leave us all alone. The pathway has been paved and the road has been made clear. He has already placed inside us what we need to get us there. We cannot allow not knowing the details of how, where, and when keep us from living by faith and fulfilling our God-ordained vision. We all have free choice, but let's just keep it real. It's much easier and better on us to conform to His will. We all know that once we decide to live for Christ, all hell breaks loose and the enemy wants us to think twice. But no one said when we give our lives to the Lord that living easy would be our only reward. We are all going to have a season of conflict and testing. We just have to stay armored up and not let Satan catch us resting. Oh, the devil is very good at his occupation. But that doesn't mean we use that as justification to lay dormant, sit in idleness and complacency. God has so much for us, but we have to envision it spiritually. Seeing it in the natural would only cause us to lose focus. Then we will never be truly ready for what God has for us. So, the challenge now becomes, are we ready to step into God's mission or give up and turn away from all that He has to offer? What's your decision?